coming to our Thanksgiving program. Today we are going to share with some things you are thankful for and tell you a little bit about Thanksgiving. In November, I was in Cinderella Legend. Winter, we win it! I always done that. The very first winter was cold and was made it from a winter day.
People got sick, some even died, still others continued to work side by side. Squanto was a teacher and friend. He helped them from sunrise until each day's end. He told them to declare quarter was long and narrow.
He taught them the heart with a bow and an arrow. Once again, the leaves turned gold in the fall, and the food for the winter was stored for all.
The pilgrims were joy they wanted to share. They wanted their Indian friends to be there. There were staples for all kinds of fish and meat, vegetables, fruit, and good stuff to eat. The pilgrims were thankful that the pilgrims and Indians together lived.
Same.